Robert Saleh was ranked as the 7th worst coach in the NFL in the latest coaches ranking. The list was made by Ross Tucker of the 33rd team, and while 25th is low, I don't think it's that far off. Personally, I had him at 22 in my ranking with room for improvement. 2023 is a make or break year for Saleh, and I think he's up for the task.